So I short it across from here to here, and the speaker works. So now I'm going to solder a wire from here to here that'll bypass this audio jack, and the speaker set should work. We'll check back. So I soldered this piece of wire across those two connections. Now I'll cut it and plug it in and see if it works. Well, it looks like it works.